thanks to Kepler, we're one step closer to finding a planet that could harbor life and one step closer to finding life elsewhere in the universe. New NASA missions will build on Kepler's discoveries, including the Transiting Exoplanet Survey Satellite, TESS, and the James Webb Space Telescope, both of which will take our search for life in the universe to new levels.
The Kepler mission has been a huge success in finding there are more planets than stars in our galaxy. Many of these planets are near in size to the Earth, and they're about the right distance from their star, so they could have liquid water on their surface. So Kepler has opened a new era in astronomy.
Zero and liftoff of the Delta II rocket with Kepler on a search for planets in some way like our own.
Sure, that's right.
So I'm wondering,
yeah,
that's
cool.
Well, but they're saying sub meter per second precision for magnitude greater than 12.
Okay.
Okay.
And that's a very interesting planet right there because it's nearly the same size as that planet over there.
It's the most expensive planet right there. It's moving around. It's very strange.
We'll change it to something and we'll test it and the test clusters are relative to the centroid rather than units of pixels, which we had.
So we take this time series and we fold it at the fitted, is the fit and the, in RA and DEC,